Because usually cakap not so over like wedding ceremony because I have experience for my sister. My sister makeup is just not so deep and it look natural for her. For me, ceremony of engagement not so big like wedding ceremony. So it's just simple for her. I dress up Ivy, simple for her shoes, and then what else? So I hope by that video, the one who wants to be engaged can have idea on how they want to dress, how they want to touch up their face, how to touch up their look lah. And then because nowadays so many people who want to be engaged, like a season for engagement for teenagers. So I hope all of you who want to be engaged, watch our video, Let's Group 2007, Group 77, because the actress was so beautiful, and I hope the beautifulness can get for your ceremony soon. Okay, thank you.
Hi everyone. Okay, my name is Rosalyn Munara. My magic number 172870. My group is 77. Let's 2007 get group. Okay, for the second reflection for the second video that we have done, which is engagement ceremony. To be the theme for the second video. Okay, we'll be casting for the guests, only the guests, not the main actor. So sad, but I receive it. I just do my job. I will be casting her. I think she will just look nice. Don't overshadow the main actress that will be engaged. And also for the guest, I think she will be nice if wearing just simple like can wear dress, but don't look like what overshadow the main actress. I think the who will be engaged that will be okay. The main actress will engage will feel worried that the guest will overshadow her, so she will not confident for the ceremony because she is the main actress for the ceremony. And then for casting, I will put a very simple makeup for the guest. Don't overshadow. There was the formula, don't overshadow the main actress. That's all. And then I feel like I hope that all of you that will watch our video will see what to do, what to wear when you will engage soon. Of course you will be engaged if good feeling, and I also will get engaged, inshallah. And then I hope that we can enjoy the video and watch it. That's all for me. Thank you.
Okay. Hello, my name is Mazati Shaira. Okay, for this reflection for this video, me as a engagement ceremony. As a guest, I just wearing simple, not like the okay, I will not using something over shadow like the edges I need. So I will use simple, not humble, okay? I will just some like other people come to the their friends engagement, they will wearing that something that nice but not look over, so that make the some people around think who the what you call the other people will not be annoying because she think of who the will get engaged and who the guests come to the engagement ceremony. So I just make the ceremony become not like overshadow because the guest is more pretty more than the who become the engaged. So I will use a simple and but nice. So that's all. Okay, I hope other people can take. Okay, I hope the other guests who want to come the engagement ceremony, she will wearing the simple but not over pretty but not pretty that's all. Thank you.
Okay, my name is Noor Ainul Alif, matric number 175559 from group Lex 2007 group 77. Okay, me as a male actress for the engagement. So me at first I don't know how to go for engagement ceremony. Okay, so from this video I as a actress, so I get some guide from Fatin guide me. So at first I don't know how to wear baju, what I don't know how to wear dress, what kind of color shoes or others. But Fatin helped me. She said that I need to wear this dress, you wear this color. So it gave me excited. Okay, excited. So I dress and Fatin also guide me how to make up, put some little bit make up and not so over. This video will guide me how to get engaged after this. Yes, I will get engaged after this, and also I hope this video will guide for others who want to get a view about the engagement ceremony. And I would like to thank to all the cameramen, the guests who come to my engagement, and Susanna, Yanni is a director for this video. And thanks to all. I hope you guys enjoy watching this video. And that's all. Thank you.